This is the new ThrivtyVac vacuum bag. It will hold a vacuum for over a year. I'm going to close our bag of cashews, running my thumb along the seal and stopping within an inch of the end of the seal. I'm going to place the inner bag in the outer bag and slide it up the ramp. We'll close the outer bag and begin vacuuming. I'm going to slide my finger over that last inch just to make sure that was closed. Remove the vacuum sealed cashews.